And he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolabah tree. And he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he watched and waited till his billy boiled. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me.
Whoa, that was pretty good. So yeah, it's week 5 of the school year. Things are settling back to normal. School is normal now. It was new and disruptive for a little while. Now it's normal. Now we can get back to normal life. So I wanted to come out here and make a different kind of video, and I was just kind of trying something out that I haven't done before. New kind of video for me, and see if it was any good, because you should be experimenting, or you should be always trying new things. I wanted to dust these tools off, get back into challenging myself, because it is. That's how I view videos, is challenging myself. If I'm getting paid for a video, probably going to use things I already know how to do. If I'm making a video for myself, I'm gonna be challenging myself and learning new things that I maybe won't be good at. So obviously making that into a video while also talking to you about it. I don't know what the point of this video is, other than maybe it's just we're hanging out while I try something creative. Because we shouldn't be afraid for people to see us try something we might be bad at. I think a lot of people become boring because they're afraid of looking bad at things. It's not good to look bad at things, but it is worse to be boring. That is actually pretty good. I'm happy with that. I had to stretch myself. Not only did I have to stretch my voice to hit some of those notes, I also had to stretch my ear to find parts that are in my range, because I've got a wide range, but it's not as wide it's not as wide as it could be. It's not as wide as the song really deserves. I could have done, I had to find parts that fit me, right? And that's part of creativity, I think, is where learning is an understanding, realistic understanding of your limitations. And then you try to stretch those limitations as best you can. You modify your limitations. Right? Don't be content with your limitations. But even after you've be realistic about them, because even after you've modified them, even after you've stretched them, you're still going to have to do something that fits where your limitations realistically are. Just as I am doing with this video, where I pushed myself to shoot something tonight, even though I'm out of practice and I don't have some of my gear. It's in the car that my wife drove away to book club. No! But I pushed myself to do a thing, and I'm also being merciful with myself to say, like, this isn't probably going to be my greatest video. I'm learning about how to make these kind of freeform talking videos where I discover my point. I'm going to finish this video in 2 more minutes of shoot time. I'm pushing myself to do that. Find a point, make the point, say my goodbye. Know what you can't achieve. Set goals that you can't achieve. What's crazy is this is actually the fiction story I'm trying to write, too. Oh, wow. Be tough on yourself. But there comes a time where being tough on yourself means being tough on your own high standards and your inner voice that is always pushing and your sense of determination and your sense of not being good enough. Be tough on yourself, by pushing yourself forward, but be tough on yourself in terms of telling that voice no, saying, it's good enough that I can only hit a whatever note that was. That is the fiction story that I got stuck writing the last time I was doing creative writing, was a character facing this thing. So this is why, I guess that's the other point of this video. Jump over and work in a different creative medium and you'll realize something about the project that's even more important to you. So, oh, I didn't say the greeting because this video is so informal. Well met, questers. That's my new greeting. Because we're all on a quest. All of us have a quest that we're completing. Sometimes they intersect. I'm glad our quests brought us together for a little while. Good journey.